Alright, what's up guys? Arenip here. Let's continue our mission. Kita selalu aku mission ni jauh. So yes. Alright, so kita first level lah. Come on, girl. Faster.
Take it easy.
So not first of all, get money. Valentine.
Hello, Arthur.
Hi, Arthur.
You okay, Jack?
I'm scared, Uncle Arthur.
Gonna be okay, kid.
Cute, sir.
It's all a make-a-size way. For a lady's house in the mansion district. I don't like Sandy me.
Alright, let's fast travel. Thank you. Let's go. Continue mission. Kita buat ni eagle flies. Oh shit.
Okay there.
Kami nak turun.
Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. Is the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You can crawl under the fence or hide in the wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
Alright.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Tom?
Picking up?
Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Dia lagi dekat mari. Tak nampak. Let's go. aku jangan gerak. Then one upstairs. Okay, nice. Over there. Let's run, boys.
Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head office?
Huggies.
Does that seem important right now?
No.
You want to leave, boy?
By the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
I...
Danbury. Think, man. The mind is a terrible thing to lose. You done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury. Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes, it's just... I'm working. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Weapon on the ground and hands in the air.
Easy now, fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.
Aku pun terkejut. Sampai. Let's run, boys. Ramai. Shit. Lari. Let's go.
Son of a bitch!
So... Kau boleh sangkut pula. Aku mampus je ni. Fuck. No. Let's go. Let's go, bro.
That explosion came just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I think that's all for this episode. Thank you for watching. Ciao.